mentioning lordship.
Yeah.
Apricot, no? Serial number one. Mr. Swapneshwar Gautam.
Yes, I'll give note.
My lord.
Yes, Mr.
I am for Mr. Gautam, my lord.
Yes.
I am seeking circulation of one contempt petition, my lord, on Monday or Tuesday, my lord.
Next Friday.
There is an office objection, brother.
Office objection.
Subject to the office objection
to be listed on 6th. Chala, yes.
Grateful to my lord. And one more request, my lord.
Yes.
Regular board serial number 13, my lord.
Yes.
Here also I am requesting for time on behalf of Mr. Gautam, my lord.
Yes. 13th August. Mr. Pandya, this is government is there, serial number 13. Verify what is the contempt.
It is with my colleague, my lord. I inform to my colleague.
So just inform them. It is
Mr. Gautam has also informed the other, Ms. Vrunda.
Yes, whoever is appearing, just verify MK Jadhav, secretary, is there, state of Gujarat.
Please, my lord.
See that properly it is dealt with. Yes.
My lord is keeping on 13th, man.
Both, yes. One is on 6th, another is on 13th.
Grateful to my highly obvious. I will leave it, my lord.
Yes.
Serial number two, Mr. Arjun said.
Yes, Mr.
Please, Lordship, with the permission, Lordship.
Yes, yes.
Lordship, seeking urgent circulation of fresh SCA, challenging order of DRT. We have lifted the matter in appeal before DRAT, but DRAT, there are some instructions not to list fresh matters till 8th of August. Hence, to seek some interim protection, we are coming before this Honorable Court, Lordship.
Is there any direction not to list the matter?
Sir, we have been informed by the local AOR that intern, because of COVID and backlog, they are saying that fresh matters to be listed only after 8th August. That would be the week of 9th August, sir.
What is the urgency?
Sir, urgency that my life of that OTS has expired on 30th July. We fear that they will take some coercive actions against us. We had asked for an extension of OTS before DRT, and we had asked for certain other directions also. Yes. OTS action is not granted on the ground that DRT doesn't have power, which is against the provisions of law, sir.
Okay.
Office objection is just
to removing office objection.
Please, sir. I am grateful. With the permission, I may log
off. Yes.
I am grateful.
Serial number three, Mr. Chinmay Gandhi.
Yes.
Yes, Mr. Gandhi.
Well, serial number 10, 11, and 12 yes. of your lordship board.
Yes.
So here, my lords, these are three all contempt application, whereby, my lords, on
16-7-2021. Yes. It is freeze, Mr. Gandhi. Ask Mr. Gandhi to join again.
Am I audible, my lords? I'm sorry for the.
Yes, no problem. Yes.
The paragraph 4 of the said order in which the court has passed.
What do you want? You have mentioned. We are requesting.
I only request that pursuant to the same order, the first court has passed an order with the application of the government, extension of application, this all contempt application to be placed before the same court. That is the order.
But
so Malus, somehow Malus, this has wrongly notified today. That's why Malus.
Maybe wrongly notified, but there is subsequent development that award has been passed, Malus, and the payment has been done 2 days. Please, Malus. 2 days before payment.
If specific order is passed, then we can't take.
Yes, yes.
I just read the one line, Malus.
Yeah.
The contempt applications were also registered by miscellaneous application 515, 516 and 517 in which the notices were issued on 22nd 9 2020. Let the three contempt applications be also connected to this application and the registry after obtaining the due nomination of the administrative side would place all the matters together before appropriate nominated court.
Now let me check which is the...
I have supplied the order to the Sirisdar in the morning.
Even I have gone through that order, I am aware. But
what is the date of the order?
16th of July 2021, passed in MCA 1 of 2020 of the government extension application.
Achha. In view of order dated?
16 July 2021.
16 July 2021, passed by coordinate bench in MCA number 1 of 2021, filed at the instance of State of Gujarat.
2020.
Filed by State of Gujarat for extension of time from the registry to see that these matters are listed before appropriate court. Yes.
Please,
Your Honor. Yes.
But 10, 11, and 12.
All three.
I'm obliged.
Yeah.
G. Lord. Now.
Yes.
Listening board of Justice RM Chaya Sahib and Justice Nisarez Desai.
Yeah.
Mananesha.
Please, Your Lordships.
Yes, Mr. Shah.
This is a mentioning which I was preferring before My Lord Justice Chaya, Your Lordships.
Yes.
There is a specific order of My Lord Justice Pardiwala in earlier round when I had filed a civil application that these seven petitions and AO all be clubbed together. Honorable the Chief Justice has already passed an order that all be clubbed together and placed before one court. After that, the matter was not placed on that particular date.
We will ask to be listed this matter on 28th.
Please, Your Lordships, at any date.
Application be listed before appropriate court on 4th August.
Please, Your Lordships. I am obliged. Could I have Your Lordships' permission?
Yes, sir.
I am obliged.
Zero regular board, serial number 1, Mr. Prithu Parimal.
Please, Your Lordships, this is for pay fixation.
Yes. No, brother, I will not take up this
matter. Yes. My brother has some reservations. Let the matter be listed before another bench.
Please.
Wherein one of us is not party, into bracket, Honorable Justice Dr. Thakur. Yes. Yes, next.
Serial number 2, Mr. H.S. Munsa.
Registry to take appropriate orders in appropriate matters. Some by mistake, some other order is taken. Where is Mr.?
Wrongly notified.
Yeah. Next.
Serial number 3, Mr. P.P. Majmudar.
Abhi le jao. Ki nahi le bhai.
Yes, Mr. Mazumdar.
Your LPA lots is already heard and judgment is reserved. It is still not come. So this can be deferred for a few days. By that time, LPA is to be dismissed is what was stated, but the judgment is awaited.
LPA filed by respondent?
Yes, yes.
LPA is dismissed?
Malus, yes. Order has been reserved. It has not been uploaded, Malus. It on 23rd June, July 2021, Malus. So.
It was
sent over to
dismissed.
27th August.
I'm sorry.
Please.
Serial number 4, Mr. Salilam Thakur. Chennai Lok Sabha.
Keep it back.
Second number 5, Mr. Jeet Bhatt.
Yes, Mr. Bhatt.
Dharin, my lord, Amit Singhajan was to regularize them and reinstate them in service. Now they have reinstated on the same terms and condition, and the regularization which was directed is not done till date. Right? The judgment is dated
2/12/2019. Yes. This notice is issued way back in January, December.
Yes, ma'am.
What you have done? Who appears?
Please, already we have filed our reply, Milo. If we see the order, Milo, the Honorable Court has said that to reinstate him, Milo. So as per the statement we have, that he is continuously he will be working since superannuation. So that order is already
Yeah, but regularization is to be effect of the such order. Let us read the order. Where is the order?
Page 62, minus the operative part.
Paragraph 32, minus result only. This petition is allowed. The petitioner's appointment, which was on a contractual basis and through employment action, is absence of any publication shall need to be regularized, as it is government's own policy to regularize them. It is being clarified that this would not give a status of permanent.
Where is the question of regularization?
Please, my lord.
Will not give a status of permanent employee.
Please,
yes.
My lord.
But my lords, they have to regularize them. Can you see page from page 30? What they, it is
there? No, what is the operative part now? Yeah. Ultimately, whatever you get it clarified by filing MCA before the same judge.
But the learned single judge has clarified that it will not give a status of permanence, but that doesn't mean it will not be regularized. The direction is that it is government's own policy to regularize them. They, my lords, can you see petition accordingly succeed? The respondent direct to be instead. And by giving, kindly see, shall need to be regularized. Para 32, I may read again.
No, we can't interpret. You get it clarified. It clarified that it would not give status of permanent employee and regularized means. And further, it is observed that you will continue in the service until the date of superannuation.
Yes, my lords. But kindly see para 30, because entire regularization, the single judge holds that it is the policy of the government. My lords, may kindly give me 2 minutes. I will read para 30 and 31. Para 30.
Only this sentence comes in your way, Mr.
My lord, sir.
It is, would not give a status of permanent employee means, what is the meaning of that?
Yes, my lord, what it means is that for a permanent employee, a permanent sanctioned post has to be set up. So the government is not required to set up a permanent post, but my initial appointment.
That is your submission. We don't know. You go and please get it clarified. That clarify this. File MCA.
Please, my lord, but my lord, can you see Para 30, page 60.
We will adjourn it. You move the learned single judge. We will not interpret the order, Mr. It is not that much clear.
My direction is to regularize me as per the policy of the government. The government's policy, they have to act upon. And that is what is held by this
Which is that policy?
Yes, my lord, kindly see that is what has been held at Para 30.
Which is that policy?
Yes, it is of 2006, 16 to 2006.
Page number.
My lord, that is not part of this contempt, but it is para 30, my lord, kindly see. With regards to regularization, what this learned single judge says, page 61.
Yeah.
Para 30, page 61. The court notices that it is government's own policy to regularize them at the end of the 5 years, which it does not choose to follow. Resultantly, in the given set of facts and circumstances, this court holds that the government's policy to make appointment and contract with the outsourcing which came into effect from so-and-so shall not operate on retrospect and cannot be made applicable in the case of those who were completed 5 years prior to the resolution, which came into this resolution dated, also cannot have effect of termination or discontinuance of the employee working for the department. the state man extends the promise to earlier resolution of 2006. It is expected to act as an employer who wedded to the constitutional mandate and shall fulfill the obligation at its part. It is also expected to be fairer than other employers, and on completion of 5 years without even waiting for the petitioner to make an application could have regularized their services. If it had not done and had waited for their application at least on 11-11-2010, they could have...
Now, what is the order they have passed? Where is your order, Mr.
The services, yes. My name is that is page 64.
Page?
Page 64.
Yeah.
25-8-2020, wherein Shartoma, I may read bottom number one.
Yeah.
અને ડ્રાઈવર શ્રી પુરુષોત્તમ વિક્રમ નાયક અને શ્રી રંજીત સોહાણ છૂટા કરવામાં આવ્યા તે તારીખ 2014 પહેલા જે રીતે તેમની સેવાઓ લેવામાં આવતી હતી તે મુજબની શરતો અને જોગવાઈઓને આધીન લઘુત્તમ વેતન જળવાઈ રહે તે રીતે શિક્ષણ વિભાગની મંજૂરી હુકમથી તારીખ પુનઃ નિમણૂક આપવામાં આવે છે રીઇન્સ્ટેટેડ ઓન ધ સેમ ટર્મ્સ એન્ડ કન્ડિશન્સ બટ નો ઓર્ડર ઓફ રેગ્યુલરાઇઝેશન હેઝ બીન પાસ્ડ
છૂટા કરવાના કે આવે છે છૂટા કરવામાં આઉટસોર્સ લેવામાં આવતી છૂટા કરવાના રહે છે What is this?
There is serial number, sorry, page number 75 may be seen. That would be clear, my lord. Page number 75 of our reply, the letter date 29-8-2020, where the Kachari Adesh is there. CB Nayak and Sri RL Chauhan Karar Adari driver, Dwara Nandar High Court, Dad Mangam Avilati, J. Parato, Amu Kekni Shikshan Vibagni Aditi, Nandar Gujarat High Court, no SC number Soyamso Khate Angeno. 2019 ના ચુકાદા તેમજ તેમની કચેરીના 31/3/2020 ના પત્ર ક્રમાંક 600 થી દરખાસ્ત અન્વયે શ્રી પીબી નાયક અને શ્રી આર એલ ચૌહાણને શિક્ષણ વિભાગની 25/8/2020 ની યાદીની તારીખથી નીચેની શરતે આદિ પુનઃ નિમણૂક કરવામાં આવે છે બંને ડ્રાઈવરો શ્રી પીબી નાયક અને શ્રી
આર
દેવ રિટાયર્ડ નો 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 જે રીતે તેમની સેવાઓ લેવામાં આવતી હતી તે મુજબની શરતો અને જોગવાઈઓના આધીન લઘુત્તમ વેતન જળવાઈ રહે તે રીતે શિક્ષણ વિભાગના મંજૂરીના હુકમ પુનઃ નિમણૂક કરવામાં આવેલ છે શ્રી પીબી નાયક અને શ્રી એલને છૂટા કરવામાં આવ્યા તે તારીખ 31/10/2014 પહેલા એટલે કે અત્રેની કચેરીના અમુક બેના આદેશ મુજબ જે રીતે ફિક્સ પગ મહેનતાણાથી સેવામાં લેવામાં આવતી હતી તે મુજબ માસિક પ્રવર્તમાન લઘુત્તમ વેતન મુજબ ફિક્સ મહેનતાણાથી 25/8/2020 થી 24/7/2021 સુધી પુનઃ નિમણૂક કરવાના આથી આદેશ કરવામાં આવે છે એન્ડ સેકન્ડ અમુક શ્રી સીબી બીબી નાયક અને શ્રી આર એલ ચૌહાણ દ્વારા આપવામાં આવેલ હાજર રિપોર્ટ અન્વયે 26/8/2020 ના રોજ કચેરી સમય પહેલા હાજર કરવામાં આવે છે
continued until the date of their superannuation. How can you pass this such type of vague order?
Please, my lord.
We have gone through the order dated 29-8-2020 passed by a respondent. Which is said to have been passed in compliance with the judgment. Oral judgment dated 2/12/2019 passed by this court in special civil application number 17112 of 2014. However, considering the discussion in the order and operative part of the said judgment, prima facie we are not satisfied with the said order. Hence, the authority shall look into the judgment delivered as well as pass appropriate fresh order for the next date of hearing stand over to 20 one minute 1st September we are granting sufficient time mister now
please, please, please my lord please my lord I take yes. a sense upon my office
yes.
Sir number 6 Mr. H.B. Singh
Yes, who appear?
Yes, Your Lordship, I am appearing in this matter.
Yes.
It had preferred LPA, Your Lordship, which was disposed of in the month of February. Now we are contemplating to file SLP before the Supreme Court, Your Lordship. And now the file is pending at the highest level of
Learned Ado, AGP, Mr. Chhaya's letter.
Serial number 6, Lordship, I may say something.
I know.
LPA has been dismissed, Lordship.
That is what he has submitted.
Lordship.
We are passing therefore appropriate orders. Mr. Chhaya Learned AGP on instruction state that the latest petted appeal challenging the order by passed by Learned Single Judge is dismissed in February 2021. Kusofi further stated that the respondent authorities are under process of challenging the said decision before Honorable Apex Court by way of special leave petition. He requests for time. Considering the fact that LP has been dismissed way back in the month of February 2021 and even SLP is not preferred, not filed before Honorable the Supreme Court, we pass following order. The respondent authorities are hereby directed to comply with the orders passed by Learned Single Judge and confirmed by Division Bench on or before. September 9, 2021, subject to any order passed by Honorable the Apex Court, failing which strict action shall be taken against the erring officer.
Madam, yes. This is 300 days leave encashment matter. So that 4 weeks time may be granted to deposit the amount.
As far as the application, as far as payment of leave encashment is concerned, the respondent authorities are hereby directed to deposit the said amount before this court within a period of 4 weeks herein after. The said amount shall be paid to respondent to the applicant by RTGS 4th week. Permission to review this application is granted.
Lots.
The amount leave encashment shall be paid to you after 4 or 5 weeks, and if there is no stay granted by Apex Court, you may revive this application.
Lordship, I want to something. The similar matter and same order line to line has been dismissed in the 2021, Lordship. In the other matter, if the 11 matter has disposed of and one matter is challenged the Supreme Court has given the judgment, Lordship. Kindly see
the
dated
13. Let them have chance, Mr. We can't just.
Yes,
sir.
Please.
Yes.
Yeah.
Serial number 7, Mr. N.K. Majmudar.
Yes, Mr.
Please, Your Lordship, my lord. The applicant has expired, my lord, due to corona, my lord, in April and May. Just in the morning, we have received the instruction, my lord.
Yes.
May I request for 2 weeks' time so that we can place the legal error on the record?
Sir, go ahead. Gehlot?
Please, Your Lordship.
Bhuvnesh Gehlot, on behalf of Mr. N.K. Majmudar, stated that during the pendency of this application, the applicant has expired and therefore he requests for time to file appropriate application for bringing legal error. Stand over to 2nd September.
Please, Your Lordship. Obliged, my lord.
Yes.
Serial number 8, Mr. Sunil Devapur, Mr. M.A. Parekh.
Yes, Mr. Yes, Mr.
Lordship, I am appearing for Mr. Parekh. Matter is serial number 8, MCA 190-2021.
Yes.
The matter is infructuate now, Lordship.
Mr. Sunil Dave for Mr. M.A. Parekh said that the present application has become an infructuous. In therefore does not place. Yes, disposed of has not placed. Next.
Lordship, serial number 9, MCA 1098 2019, the appearance of the petitioner is settled now,
does not place in view of settlement arrived at between the parties.
Please, my lord, deeply obliged.
Yeah.
Deeply obliged, much. May I liberty to?
Yes, yes, yes.
10 to 14 adjourn. Serial number 4, 10 to 13 adjourn. Serial number 14, Mr. Mukesh Mukta.
Yes. Ms. Vrunda Shah.
Yes, Manoj, I appear in this matter.
The process has already started in month of January. Now process has ended.
Yes, Manoj. Manoj, what had happened is, Manoj, there were two petitioners. We were directed to consider their case, their representation. Qua one petitioner, we had already, Manoj, complied with the order. Qua second petitioner, Manoj, I have filed affidavit, Manoj. We had sought some clarification regarding there is discrepancy in birth date, Manoj. We had communicated to the petitioner ke humne sahib, हमने आपो तमारा डॉक्यूमेंट्स काइंडली सबमिट फ्यू डॉक्यूमेंट्स जे तमारी बर्थ डेट क्लेरिफाई करे बट दे आर नॉट सप्लाइंग माय लॉर्ड हाउ कैन वी
माय लॉर्ड फर्स्ट माय लर्नेड फ्रेंड इज माय लॉर्ड मेकिंग द स्टेटमेंट दैट सो फार द पिटीशनर नंबर 2 इज कंसर्नड दे हैव कंप्लाइड सी हैज कंप्लाइड माय लॉर्ड दिस इज नॉट कंप्लाइड स्टिल माय लॉर्ड टुडे द एम्प्लॉई इज वर्किंग फॉर द मिनिमम वेज of the minimum wage, getting the minimum wage.
What was the direction? Let us see how they have not complied and how they have complied as per them.
Kindly see the last order, 5th January. Kindly see the last order of this honorable
that court. We have seen, but now run to page 14. Page 14 of operative order. Yes, yes. Reasonably, this petition stand disposed of by direct respondent authorities to act through their competent authority, decide the
Paragraph 5. Within the period of 8 weeks from the date of receipt of the order, it is clarified that they express not any order on the merit of the case. My lord, it is similar situated employee in my petition, my lord. I already, my lord, mentioned at kindly at my lord page 5 of the petition, my lord. Kindly see first line, my lord. My lord, I annex the seniority list prepared by the respondent, and as per the seniority list, my lord, the juniors, all juniors are paid, my lord. Kindly, if main matter is there, my lord, kindly see the page 5, seniority list.
I don't have page 5. We can decide. Now, what is the order for number 2?
Number 2, my lord, both are the working with the respondent.
As now, where is the order passed by you, Ms. Shah?
In compliance. Sorry, I'm not having papers. I'm just having
Mr.
copy of
Let us have the order.
I will get the copy of order, Manoj.
Additional affidavit is permitted to be filed by respondent. Mr. Mishra, ask with regard to.
By the time they may supply the documents, Manoj.
Mr. Mishra, where are you?
Manoj, I am here, Manoj.
Mr. Mishra, ask the number 1 to supply the details which are sought by the other side.
He is, Manoj, an illiterate person. Manoj, even his father and mother both are not here. My lord, at that time, he has not getting the birth certificate.
Then file appropriate affidavit. There are procedures.
Affidavit, my lord, the petition number
1 is working. Mr. Mishra, listen. We don't working, he might be working, but with regard to birth certificate, there are procedures and you may file affidavit of parents or whatever, where he was born and everything. Affidavit of other persons and then file, supply to other side.
Yes, my lord, immediately.
Yeah. Do the
next one. By the time, I'll get the copy of the order.
Stand over to.
Petition number 2 is concerned, my learned friend.
I will get and supply to them.
Okay. Supply.
Because all juniors are paid.
Yeah. 7th September. Do the needful in the matter.
I shall.
After 2 weeks, my lord.
We will see, Chalo. Yes.
After 2 weeks, my lord.
2 weeks not possible. It's not possible.
Because, my lord, that
you supply all the details about number one within a period of 2-3 weeks. It will take some time, Mister. Chalo, yes.
1 week.
Can be over. You may supply within 1 week. Chalo, yes.
For petition number 2,
we have to. This is not the only matter, contempt matter. There are number of contempt matters. Chalo, yes.
Mobilize, my lord. of life.
Yeah.
Am I permitted to leave, my lord?
Yes.
Impact matter, serial number 4.
Yes.
Mr. Salilam Thakur, Ms. Niyati Jutani.
Yes, Mr. Thakur.
I apologize, Your Lordship. May I kindly request for an adjournment in the matter, Your Lordship? Mr. Salil Thakur, my senior, appears in the matter.
The request of Mr. Salil Thakur stand over to 31st August. Yeah.
I'm grateful, Your Lordship.